Thank you. I love you. Well done. I'm sorry. Have my sympathy. Sometimes words aren't just enough, and a bar of chocolate may be the one thing to piece it all together. It's no music but universal language. It cannot speak but speaks volumes. And these are the guardian's hands. These are the hands that tails, that toils, that nurses, that nurtures, that harvests, that breaks, that scoops, that ferments, that dries, that bags, that weighs, that carries, that leaves and cleaves of her labor to a far, far away land. And these are the guardian's hands. These are the hands that are always forgotten and ever remains impoverished. They say bean to bar, we say cultivator to consumer. Chocolate has a name, and oftentimes that name is
Bwadua.
Saki.
Salam.
Welcome.
Jemfi.
Moro.
Natalie.
So why taste it sweeter, covered in glitter, when its guardians tasted bitter? We can do better, so don't be a quitter. Get on Twitter and hashtag chocolate has a name.
Choose your world. Choose fair trade. Because chocolate has a name.